So I am out with the white, and the last thing we did to it was clear coat the rear fenders. I have in my hands a random selection of quarter inch bolts for the hood. I found an air filter. If we can adapt it, it may go here. So someone asked the other day, where is the Poulan? It's right here. It had the woolly boogers. One of them leaked. It's a pain when you get a flat tire all the time. I better put some foam in it. Anyway, the tractor tires on the back of the dually, I mean on the deer, it is now a dually. We're going to steal the front tires off the white and go for a ride. He's been feeling left out. It's about time. So I just tagged my new gas can, and we've got the little small, the dinky tires on the back of the Poulan. We'll see if it'll start.